Hi, it's Steve from the DBCC.
Today's workout is going to be something a little bit different. Still going to be just as challenging, but you may well not try something quite the same before.
I'm a ride to the end, time and again, I'm a
grind. We're going to do two exercises, and we're going to do them back to back. But what we're going to do first is a little bit more dynamic. So, you're going to find 5 meters, hopefully you can find 5 meters on your lounge floor or wherever it is, if you're outside, it's nice and sunny. And what you're going to do is you're going to go forwards into a bear crawl, 5 meters, forward, back, and you're going to do that 5 times. After you've done that 5 times, you're going to go straight into 21 hand release press ups. Now, if you need to, you can do them on your knees, but what you're doing every time is lifting up your hands. So if you look at me from the side, I go down into a press up, I squeeze my shoulder blades, come back up, squeeze my shoulder blades, put my knees into the same. I'm going to do that 21 times. After those 21, I'm going to go into 5 more, 5 meter forward and back bear crawls. So you're going to do that another 5 times. We're going to do 15 of those press ups, hand release press ups. You're going to do 15 of those. You're going to do another 5. Doing this. This is very hard. Another 5 of these bear crawls, and you're gonna finish off with 9 of these hand release press ups. So, 5 meters, forward and back bear crawls, 21 press ups, hand release press ups, another 5 meters of bear crawls, 15 hand release press ups, another 5 meters of bear crawls, 9 hand release press ups. Back to back, as fast as you can go. Give it a go. This is Steve from the DBCC.